I just wanted to share one of the reasons why I love Jesus. One of the reasons is I love Jesus is just the gifts. The gifts come without repentance. All of us are created equal, but we all are not equal. Some of us have different talents. Some of us have different gifts. Some of us have different callings. And that's one of the things I love about serving God, is that He has gifted us differently. But that difference makes us unique. It makes the world a better place. It makes the world go round, so to speak. Because if we all had the same gift, it would be a boring place, because some of us just can't sing. So if you got up to sing, it would be a hot mess. Some of us can play music. Some of us can cook. So we need those people that can cook. We need those people that can sing. We need those people that can speak. We need those people that can pray. We need all those many things. And that's one of the main reasons why I love God, is because He has gifted us all so differently, and that's what makes us all so special, and that's what makes this world such a great place. Also, I love God because of the ultimate gift, and that gift was His life. I'm so glad that He gave His life for me, and that He actually gave me the gift of life. Thank you.